Hello everyone, this is Reena. Today I am going to show you how to introduce numbers to your kids. Through this video, I am going to show you that how to teach your child to identify the numbers, number values and how to make them write in their notebooks in an easy way. Please watch it and try it.
Hi Tisha Miss, you have so many chocolates. It is for me.
Yes, of course, it's for you. But before that, you need to do one thing. Tell me how many chocolates you want.
How many chocolates? What do you mean?
Yes, do you know? Each number has a specific value for it.
Numbers? What are the numbers?
Numbers, when you see here, you're able to see, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are all numbers. Each number has its own value.
Okay, so if I show you this number, will you give me?
Yes, I'll give you a chocolate.
Only so much?
Yes, this number 1 has only this much value.
Oh, is it? Okay, then I'll show you this number. Now?
Oh, now you're showing me 2, right? So, get these chocolates.
Oh, so now I have more chocolates. Okay. Okay, now let me show you another card. See, this is my card.
Oh, now it is 3. So I'm giving you this much chocolates.
So the number varies, the value also increases.
Yes, when the number varies, the value increases.
Oh, it's so nice, Miss. Now I'm going to show you this number. Now this number.
Wow, this number is 4. So get these chocolates.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and this one? This one?
Wow, this number is 5. See? Now you're getting so much chocolate.
Oh my god, so nice. So number 5 has more value than number 1, right? Now, Disha Miss, can you give me some more chocolates for my parents?
Yes, I'll give you. But before that, you need to write the numbers and show me.
I need to write the number, but it is so tough, right, to write the number.
Who said it's tough? It's very easy to write.
Is it? Okay, can you please show me how to write this number 1?
Yeah, I'll show you how to write. See? 1 stroke down makes the number 1. Okay? One stroke also. 1 stroke down, we have the 1. Repeat.
1 stroke down, we have the 1.
1 stroke down, we have the 1.
To make the number 1. Now, ma'am, I want 2 chocolates. Now, how to write number 2?
Well, I'll teach you. Now, tell me, what is this?
This is a circle.
Circle, right? Now?
Now it's half a circle.
Yes, it's a half a circle, right?
Yeah.
And a sleeping line makes 2.
Wow, it's so simple.
Okay, I'll teach you with rhyme, okay?
Yeah.
Half a circle, sleeping line.
Half a circle, sleeping line.
Half a circle, sleeping line. To make the number 2.
Miss, now I want 3 chocolates for my mummy.
Okay, I'll teach you how to write 3. See here, half a circle and again half a circle. It is 3. I'll sing a rhyme with this number.
Half a circle, half a circle. Half a circle, half a circle. Half a circle, half a circle. To make the number 3. Ma'am, I need 4 number of chocolates now.
Then you need to write number 4.
Okay, can you teach me how to write number 4?
Yes, do you know what a standing line?
Yes,
yes, this is standing line.
Okay.
Sleeping line? This is a sleeping line.
Okay.
Okay, slanting line. This is slanting line.
Okay, now I'll write.
Yes, I'll teach you. Slanting, sleeping, standing line.
Slanting, sleeping, standing line.
Slanting, sleeping, standing line. To make the number 4.
Now, Miss, I want 5 chocolates. Number 5.
5 chocolates. time of five.
Standing half a circle, sleeping line.
Standing half a circle, sleeping line.
Standing half a circle, sleeping line. To make the number five.
Okay, now you know how to write numbers from 1 to 5, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Next time, I'll teach you how to write the rest of the numbers.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you all enjoyed the session. If so, please motivate me by liking so that I can introduce some more innovative ideas to you. Thank you.